Ugh. You stink of booze.
Well, now you can blame our Francis. I wanted to go to an art gallery, but he wouldn't listen. No.
What? What?
Sorry.
Listen. I've been thinking. Why don't we go see Doctor about getting your little soldiers checked out?
I didn't think you wanted to have kids.
Can change my mind, Carter.
Hey, Mercy, you being serious?
Have you had to change your heart?
Yeah, no. Yeah. I mean, that's if we can still have them. I think we'd be amazing at it.
Really?
Yeah. Did I or did I not promise you the whole world on your wedding night?
I can't really remember. You see, I were a little bit drunk.
Must have been another girl then. This is amazing. I know what I'm going to have to tell Ted. I guess the job's not for another couple of months, huh?
Tell Iggy we're in.
One thing, though. Who's Trevor?
Oh. That were my hamster as a kid.
Right. What happened to him?
I accidentally electrocuted him with my curling tongs.
You are going to be a great mum.
I can't believe you just stood there. I told you to stick to the plan. You're a coward. I'll tell him to get his own wood. Where's Anita?
I thought she were you.
No.
Where are you?
If you go down to the woods today, you'll be sure of a big surprise.
I brought you this.
So always the quiet ones.
You hate me, so why do you want to do this?
Because I can. You know what Tuesday sees, right? She's well fit.
I want you to leave me and my friends alone for good.
You think Toto and Valentine are your new family? They find out about Newt, they don't want to know you either.
We do this once, that's it.
Come on then. You're a liar and a cheat. So get used to this, because it's never going to stop.
You stupid coward!
Run!
Where did you go for this?
I don't know.
Can you see him?
Listen. Go to the road and call the police, all right? Just go.
Hollyoaks. continues on Monday. Just when you thought you were free, all the housemates are back for a final reunion special with Davina tonight at 11 o'clock. Next here on E4 though, Ted is on a quest for some sexy fruit in How I Met Your Mother.